today when I was at the grocery store, I saw this lovely book. It is Fashion Through the Ages, 1870 to 1940. I had to have it. It's coloring, and we all know how much I love to color. One thing I kind of really like about this book is that the lines for your shadows and things aren't there, so you could pick whichever light source you want on these pictures and make your shadows accordingly. It's really, really just the lines of these old photographs, and they even show some of the photographs. So if you wanted to, you could make the shadows just like they are in real life. I'm gonna have some fun coloring today, and if you go out and grab the book for yourself, you can join me.